I start to work out 3 months before the show and a month before I try to do a 1 hour workout every day. I just try to be on top shape to be in the show. Before I get in the show, I'll do a few squats. I'll be like 5 minutes before the show, I'll be in a squat position just to make sure my derriere look good. My boom boom looks good.
I did a lot of cardio. I was in a gym for like the past 3 months and like the last couple of days, like 2 hours every day, like pretty much doing everything. So eating healthy, like no bread, no pasta, like no candy, which is really hard for me.
Functional fight is like a mix of fight with some exercise. Come on, pow, pow, pow. I'm a strong woman. I'm learning swim. I started like 6 months ago and I love this. I do like every day. And this is good too because you do for all body and mind. You can relax when you swim.
I played field hockey, lacrosse, tennis, track and field. I think my dad wanted a son and he got 2 daughters. So my sister and I were, yeah, we were very sporty. For this show last season, when they told me that I was confirmed, like I didn't tell anyone until after I fit. I don't know, I guess that's kind of a superstition that I'm scared like it won't happen if I tell anybody. No, I don't even tell my mom.
What I do for the show is work out, eat healthy. It's just so weird that you're asking the questions, Jerome. Okay, so I work out really hard. I still love jump rope. I used to work out with Michael Olajide. The jump out workout is something I love. I miss, you know, being with him and doing it in his class and just the whole with the music, and I really love that workout. But I don't have any superstition or I don't do anything special before the show. I just get very excited. I love the musical acts. I get really into it and then I just do it and enjoy the moment.
You get nervous?
Yes, I get super nervous.
I love kickboxing, I love yoga. I'm like a yoga diehard, so yeah. That's my mental preparation. Because we get castings, castings all year round, so to keep sane, yoga.
I can say that I'm not like super sporty girl, but I really love catwalk and I feel like a butterfly, you know? When you like something, you do it best. I'm just trying to get the good energy, and when I go in, I'm just trying to give them that's the great energy. Today is Victoria's Secret casting, and I have a great mood, and just do it, girl.
I love boxing. I have this amazing coach. I don't even look at the clock, and all of a sudden he's done it. I'm like, but... And then the next morning, I'm so tired, so dead, I can't even, like, move, and like, I love that, like, weird pain you get. I have this weird thing that if I want something to happen, I write it down on a list, like keep it in my back pocket that I'm getting this. Maybe it's like a superstition thing, but so far it's worked really well for me.
It was really intense. We didn't do anything but work out. We wanted to like lay on the beach and get tanned and stuff. When we weren't working out, we were so tired that we were like, okay, I'm gonna go to my bed.
Knowing your body type. If I put a picture of Candice, I'm like, I want to have that body. Not in a million years I'm going to have my body because my bone structure is not built like her amazing